BTCC, the Chinese cryptocurrency exchange, introduced its first pure cryptocurrency exchange, BTCC DAX. According to CryptoCoinNews.com, the first trading pair available at the launch is ETC-BTC. The introduction of Ethereum Classic comes after BTCC Chief Executive Officer Bobby Lee created a stir on Twitter in May by asking the cryptocurrency community to vote on which digital currency BTCC should list next. Ethereum Classic won in 2 weeks' vote. The next cryptocurrency to be listed on DAX will be Ethereum.